Hi, I'm Jan from VelomobileWorld.com and we shoot here a maintenance video, so have fun. In the today video, I want to show you how to do maintenance on your brakes, and I put them on my workbench. So in the link is a video how to take out your suspension and put back in the bike. This video is only about maintenance. It happened that here will rust, or here will come water in and it will kind of rust, and this movement goes really heavy. So this is mostly in the winter when the moisture gets cold and the brakes doesn't come back anymore. So here I want to show you a couple of things what you can do. So you can take this one off, and that's a little bit heavy because you, with one hand you need to hold the brake lever down, and the other hand with an 11 key you take out this nut. So as you can see, there was some glue on it in order there. So what we do then, in case of this, if this washer is rusty, we take this this washer off, and it don't want to come now off. That's annoying, especially if you film. So if you need to do really big maintenance, it's better to take off these two push-on washers. In the description I have the dimensions of these push-on washers which we use. Never use this twice, because you can see I kind of damaged it and it was flying around. If you put it back, it's really unsafe to do. So this one don't want to come off. We need to help him a bit with a small I will find this one later back. Now I can pull out the whole brake shoe. It can happen also that these brake shoes are worn out. This doesn't happen that often, unless you live in the mountains. You can change, let's say, this brake shoe, but you can also change the complete brake plate. I will also put in the description in the link on the website. There will be a product code for it. So what I do, I take off the brakes, and it's very important that I don't get grease here on. Because you can see I have a little bit grease, not that dramatic. So in case of this one is rusted and dirty, take a little bit fine thin sandpaper, like in P400, grind a bit, put some Vaseline on it. So grind clean, put a bit Vaseline on it so it will go good again. If you see here some rust, clean it up, but don't grind that much because you don't want to have play, really play on it, because if on the moment you have play on it, it's not so great anymore. You might have surprising effects when you break that it's, you feel first and like a clunk. Yeah, you can clean up this one, put some Vaseline on it, and then put it back. I want to clean my hands now first before I touch the brake shoes. So yeah, here's the brake shoes. They come like this back, and now comes the more fun part, to put the spring on. That's a bit not that easy. So the spring is on, and the spring goes between the brake plate and the brake shoes. And then you have to open it. So I push it on one side here on, and then I need to use a bit of power, and this kind of things happen. So now you have the brake shoes back, you have greased here, you have greased there. I forgot to put some spray on it, so it's also, I don't have here a spray with this extension thing. Then if you have the extension, you push a little bit here and a little bit there, but again, don't, make sure you don't spray over it. Here you can put again some Vaseline on, and make sure you don't put it on this tread here, because you need to put some Loctite there to make sure I will get that one, I come later to. First I will push this push-on washers. So it's just push on, and it's often easiest to push them like this on. There is a little groove here. There is. Yeah, there is. And you need to make sure that the ring is in the groove, because otherwise it can still jump off, and you don't want that one to happen. Let me see. It's a bit tight, that's why I push a bit with the hammer. I push them in the groove, and then I check if all are in, and I see that this one is not. Now it is. Then I push this one on. That one went much easier. Now I will put some blue Loctite on here and put back the nuts. So I make some unpaid commercial for Loctite 243, and so I put some Loctite there, and this is always a bit of a struggle. Yeah, so I put it on and then I tied it again with the airline key 11. So I hold it with my one arm hand and then I tied it. So now we greased everything. It should go like this, that it goes like pock back. There's another thing that we can do still, maintenance of the brakes. If you order the extra toolkit, you will get one of these. This is for grinding your brake shoe, so to clean up and make sure it's flat, and this improve the brake capacity of your brakes. So what you do, you push it on, you apply a little bit brake pressure, and you turn it around. Don't do this too often, because obviously you will not have brake shoes anymore. yeah, that's it about maintaining your brakes. I hope you enjoyed the videos about maintenance. If you have still some ideas, please let them in the comments. But before you put comments, have a look to the other videos. Maybe we uploaded your question already. Don't forget to subscribe and have fun. See you next time.